Don't worry about me. Oh, oh, oh. No, no, I gotta be honest, y'all. Now, the other night, I gotta remember. Oh my God. Let me get out of here. So, no.
No one always talking about what he wants and just lives on his broke ass.
I just got off the bus. I work on Wall Street, so there's no driving to work. But guess what else? I don't even have my license if there was. Guys, is it just me? The rain. I hate the rain. Now, I don't necessarily hate the water coming from the sky. It's not that. It's the things on the floor, how they look when it's raining or after the wetness is still around. That is the real reason of why I freaking hate the rain. It is. You know, I don't like plants and stuff. I got allergies. But I don't mind stuff growing. It's the nonsense that comes with it. So quick question for all my vloggers. Y'all be nervous? Situation going over here. Anyway, y'all be nervous when y'all vlogging in the street? When y'all in the street vlogging? Y'all be embarrassed? I used to be embarrassed, but you know, I don't give a damn now. I just look at it like, listen, I need my views, so as long as I ain't out here looking crazy, I don't mind. Tip me now. Alright, when I start doing extra shit, that's gonna become embarrassing. But if I'm just holding my camera like this, it's just no problem. Oh, let me tell y'all, since we judo, y'all take a behold. Alright, so I'm about to walk past this house, right? Well, it's not a house anymore, they broke it down. But back in the day, in the nighttime, there used to be a dude who owned, like, this was a house. Let me show y'all. See this little area right here? This little black area? There was a guy who, let me not even walk over here. Let me get up out of here. Alright, so there was a dude who used to raise raccoons, my mans. Okay, he used to raise the raccoons. But I think, I ain't gonna say I think, I know homie used to like be a big time like drug dealer type dude. So he used to raise the raccoons from babies. And then he used to, what's that thing called? Oh, whenever the police used to come and try to get him, he used to send those dudes. He used to send the raccoons. But it got to the point where the raccoons ain't know who to attack, so they were just attacking everything walking. I think I lost my keys. Shh, don't tell nobody yet. Because I just want to be sure before I make the announcement. I'm not that careless, guys. I think somebody stole my keys. That's it. Because there's no way. It's no way that I'm that careless. I've never lost my keys. Are you serious? But don't tell nobody, y'all. I ain't make that announcement and break it to everybody yet. But anyway, guys, I'm finally home. Don't worry about me. Oh. No, I gotta be honest, y'all. Now, the other night, I gotta remember. Oh my God, let me get out of here. The other night, right? I was coming out to take the garbage, minding my beautiful plus size beauty queen business. This is what I hate about living in houses. There was a possum the size of life back here. Oh shit. See, my homie must have left the door open for me. But I didn't know. I found out somebody keep their keys in the back. So I be taking it. Okay, sorry. Now, the point is, I was going out to take out the garbage. There was a possum the size of life in the backyard. Scary shit ever.